Today is February 16th, 2018. For this week, I've decided to come look at a few cars. So where am I? At a car lot? No. Shelby American. We'll see if we can find us a Cobra. Some very expensive cars that I'll probably never be able to afford. Let's go take a look. So here we are inside the Shelby Heritage place. Large gift shop. All kinds of stuff. Let's take a look at a few things they have. All kinds of jackets. This is Shelby. They have hats. A little expensive for me. They're like $25. All kinds of clothing items. A bag. White lights. And over there is the car museum. We'll get to that in a little bit. We got more Shelby water bottles, old Shelby model cars, Shelby t-shirt. Here are your Shelby camping supplies. And some tires. I don't know what the tires go to. Plenty of stuff right here. Some of the Shelby logos. Cobra, Cobra, Cobra. There's a large selection of hats. Little small cars. There's the hats. Like an iPhone cover? They have those. A bit expensive, but there they are. Here's one of the Shelby vehicles. We're not supposed to touch it, so we won't. It is available for purchase, however, I really doubt I have enough money to purchase it. I don't even have enough money to make a payment on it. But then I'm not much of a car guy anyway. Let's see what the inside looks like. It looks like it has a Mustang wheel. Fantastic. Lots of cars here. Very expensive cars here. You think your car gets hot in the sun? Let's check out some of these chrome cars. I'm sure if you drive these around Las Vegas during the daytime in summer, you'll blind people. There's pictures of the vehicles being worked on. Stuff going on. Racing. Well, someone's really into chrome, aren't they? This is available for purchase. If you have to ask how much, you can't afford it. I'm sure if you parked this out in the Vegas sun somewhere, that would become an oven. Effective chrome. That's interesting. There's the engine. I know nothing about engines. All kinds of the cars here. Two air filters. I don't know what that's for. Very large radiator, or small radiator, I'm not even sure. Looks like here we have a pair of Shelby Mustangs. Here's one, here's the other. I don't know if they're the same car. Must be some kind of difference. But I don't know. It's a soft top Mustang. I guess they're just Mustangs built by Shelby. Is this a Dodge? I'm not sure this fits in with all these muscle cars. And here's another one. Probably more my speed. What if you race this one? For anyone from the UK or anywhere else, yes, our steering wheels are on the left-hand side. We have the Shelby Mad Max version that you can easily use to run people over. There's the Cobra logo. And it's available for purchase. So get your Mad Max funds together and come pick it up. This one's very interesting to me. A large dip in the hood. I don't know why that's there, but it is. And and available for purchase. If you want a car with a large dip in the hood. I find this highly interesting. Two Shelby cars that are here for the Shelby tour. It was long and boring, so we're going to go somewhere else for now. It was somewhat interesting, but basically it's he designed a car, won a race. He designed a car, won a race. He designed a car, won a race. So we're going to move on to something else. So we go from Carroll Shelby driving race cars to a driverless car. A driverless shuttle. This resumes at 3 p.m. It's almost 3. We'll try to drive on it. Or not drive on it, because there's no driver. We'll see if we can catch a ride if it starts at 3. So while I wait for the driverless vehicle shuttle, I wonder if there are any bugs around here. Downtown is strange. Wow, that's... it looks rusty. A giant, rusty bug thing. I'm at Container Park. Alright, that's downtown, so I don't usually go. And here's the venue. And again, the driverless shuttle.
Very close. I don't know if you know where Bancroft is or Lava Hot Springs.
Yeah.
So real close there. But played football in the whole arena. Well, we grew up in Pocatello.
Welcome aboard, guys. Glad to have everybody. My name is Brown. I'm with Paolis Transit, which owns and operates this shuttle. This shuttle is sponsored by the AAA. Those really nice people out there in blue coats. Every person that rides the shuttle, AAA donates a dollar to the Las Vegas Veterans Fund. So this project's important because it gives back to the community.
We've made stop number one, 7th and Carson. Get it back on the Xbox controller here shortly and move on. And here it goes again. My ride was a little rough. One car cut us off and nearly rammed the vehicle, and a truck almost came across the yellow line and hit us again. But the guy used his magic Xbox controller to deal with stuff like that, I guess. So out it goes, the driverless car with the driver with the magic Xbox controller. Okay. So while we're here, we'll take some video of the fast lane, walk up or drive through weddings. Right now they're putting up God knows what. But you pick up some fast chicken, your fast Shelby car, you can just drive through and quickly get married. And then get divorced 30 days later. So as I end my day, it's apparently time to walk near the Giant Shoe. This is it for week 7. Hang out, I'll see you in week 8.